Guys, I'm Trenis Henderson. You tune into the infamous Living Rim Network. Divine power is always working for us because we're trying to do right. 1 month millionaire mindset challenge is in full effect. So make sure you keep a millionaire mindset and always be thinking to the best of your ability how you can have the greater thing versus having the lesser thing. You know, I know times, you know, where we want to be so humble. You know, we want to make everybody feel like we don't have to have the best, you know, we can settle for the less and all this and that. But, you know, there also should be a time where you take the high road. There should also be a time when you say, you know what, I deserve this because you do deserve it. Because it's all about making yourself better first, then making other people's lives better and making the world a better place. So with that being said, guys, I got a key concept I want to talk about with you right now. It's called the power of silence. Now, this ties into centering yourself. This ties into controlling your feelings, your moods, your attitude, and all that good stuff versus just using your mind and having mind power all the time. If you don't follow me on Facebook, guys, I highly advise that you go follow me on Facebook because I'm posting stuff on there, you know, all throughout the day as well, and it could be very essential to your well-being. And it ties into most of these videos that we make here on YouTube. So I posted something today, and it said, you know, the power of mind power can only get you so far. But what about the spirit? What about your feelings? What about these emotions that are running constantly all day throughout the day? And sometimes you get so on the edge that you let these feelings kind of control you. We don't want to be controlled by our feelings. And that's the problem with most people, guys. Most people do not know how to control their feelings like we do here on the Infamous Living Rim Network. We know how to control our feelings, at least to a certain degree. But by the end of this video go off, guys, you're going to really know how to control your feelings. And it's all about centering yourself. You know, it's about centering yourself. And one of those number one key ingredients that you can enter into your characteristic traits is silence. Pure silence. Sometimes you might not always have the answers. Sometimes you might not know what to say. You know, there's been many times when I entered into a room or I met somebody, you know, and I just didn't know what to say. And I told my intuition to help me say something or give me the right things to say. But nothing was ever said. My intuition never speak to me. I'm sorry. And so that lead me to not say anything. And that's the thing, guys. Most of the time when you get into situations with people and stuff like that, and you're out here in public, you're living your everyday ordinary life, you don't always have to talk. You know, a lot of people get in little small situations with cliques of people and everybody's chattering around them, and you're with this new person is waiting on you to say something. The only thing you can think of is just, hey, and this new person is just over here playing a silent role too, you know, and they want you to come out yourself more. They want you to come out your shell more. No. If you don't come out your shell, tell them. If you don't come out your shell, you can't come out of my shell. You understand what I'm saying? I did it backwards, but you get what I'm saying. Like, if they don't want to come out their shell, you don't come out your shell. Now, if it resonates with you, that's my key. That's another key thing that you have to pay attention to, guys. Resonation. If it resonates with your feeling, if it feels that you should take the initiative to be the bigger person, then you do that. But not necessarily, guys. Most of the time, people are manipulative. Some people are manipulative. You know, some people want to play power struggle roles and stuff like that. You know, so you know, the best thing you can do to keep down the controversy in your mind and chaos in your mind is sometimes just be silent. Sometimes just don't even say nothing. Sometimes people want you to battle with them verbally, you know, and argue with, don't even say nothing. You know why? Because moods and emotions change all throughout the day, you never know when it's going to change. Like, I might get, like, extremely sad because I think about something that kind of makes me sad right in the next hour or so. So, same thing with you. Now, do we want to better ourselves? Do we want to make ourselves better, other people's lives better, work? Yes, but one thing you're going to have to understand is that you're not always going to be 100% right doing this, guys. So, there will be times where your emotions just kind of control you, you know, kind of shift you in the wind and stuff like that, but it's all about coming back to your centeredness. It's all about